Anybody here tonight that needs to come and pray?
God,
amen.
Wash
away
my
come on.
Have you had your sins washed away? Amen.
Bless you, Lord.
Have you taken care of this thing?
Come on, brother. There's some real good preaching tonight, Dennis. Amen. You heard that, brother. He told you, amen, about the glorious things of God. He's told you how to get saved, amen. He told you who can save you.
Amen.
He told you you've got to act upon it tonight, amen. God ain't going to come back here and drag you out. You're going to have to step out upon faith, believing that Jesus Christ is King of Kings and Lord of Lords.
Come on, man.
It's been a good night. Amen. Over
come on,
the book of Psalms about the 120th chapter, and I quote this all the time. Amen. It says, and I was glad when they said unto me, let us go into the house of the Lord. Amen. You know, the only thing that would make it any better is see someone fall out with sin tonight.
Amen.
Can you come tonight?
Nothing but the
blood. If the Lord knocked at your heart's door. Brothers, sing. I want you to bow your head.
Oh,
church, if you know the words of prayer, amen, I want you to say them. There's one here tonight that's lost, and I won't come to you. I'll not acknowledge you. I'll not embarrass you in no way. If you don't know the Lord tonight, if you're concerned enough about your soul, could you slip your hand up by that and say, church, remember me tonight. Pray that God will deal with me. Pray that God will give me a space of time to repent. Pray that God will give me just a few more days. Are you concerned enough tonight about your soul to do that much? These boys, this lady done a wonderful job.
She is all mine.
And it's all what you do. Can you do that much tonight?
Nothing but the blood of Jesus.
Salvation's between you and the Lord. I can't tell you where you're at. Amen. Even if I wanted to, I couldn't. You can't tell me where I'm at. But I know where I'm at. You know where you're at.
Nothing but the